was everything. It was my whole world and all the people in it. And the inertia of my life. Plunging ahead and me powerless to stop it.
God, look at that thing. You would have gone straight to the bottom.
500 invitations have gone out. All of Philadelphia society will be there. And all the while I feel I'm standing in the middle of a crowded room, screaming at the top of my lungs, and no one even looks up.
Do you love him?
Pardon me?
Do you love him?
You're being very rude. You shouldn't be asking me this.
Well, it's a simple question. Do you love the guy or not?
This is not a suitable conversation.
Why can't you just answer the question?
This is absurd. You don't know me, and I don't know you, and we are not having this conversation at all.